And the Golden Globe goes to Cillian Murphy.
Oh boy. First question, do I have lipstick all over my nose? I'm just gonna leave it. I knew the first time that I walked on a Chris Nolan set that it was different. I could tell by the level of rigor, the level of focus, the level of dedication. I was in the hands of a visionary director, a master. And I want to thank Chris and Emma for having the faith in me for 20 years. To all my fellow nominees, if you're Irish or not, you're all legends. To all my reps, all my team, thank you so much. You're the best. To my family, I'm the luckiest man. Love you. Thanks so much, guys.